All right, you may begin.
Hello to all my rumps and pumps out there. This is our seventh episode today, and it is called The Library. Hopefully we could read some dank books today.
Yeah?
The Library. Yeah, dude. That's what we're doing here, right?
Hopefully. Well, the books that we're going to check out is the sponsors that we have going here, which is E-Grips Online.
All right, E-Grips Online.
Boss Boxes, Cinch Gaming, and then the people that we YouTube for are Moab Gaming. And over another
Moab Gaming.
Another sponsor is Fanny Grips, which you can check our discount code on our Twitter bio. Alright, that's on display. So you can see.
Alright, let's fuck up some little
Alright, I'm back. What?
Alright. And you're back. I didn't know you left.
He's our friend. Fuck that, Weezy. Alright, we're going, sir. We gotta go fast. Fast. Oh, skip it.
Skipping the bitches? Woo! Fuck these little blob walkers.
I don't like that. I don't know where to go.
Shotgun.
He has a shotgun. I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yes, he has a shotgun.
Dude, I'm getting swarmed over here. Too many of them.
Some do have shotguns, so what's up behind you? That guy's a ball. Hey, that guy.
Wow.
That guy has a shotgun.
What a start.
Yeah,
shotgun. Attacked by two.
Is it behind us?
Man, what do we call these little things?
Blobs up there.
Frustrating blobs.
Assholes.
Oh my god. Assholes.
We've been doing a shotgun, damn it.
I'd say alright, this is my episode now.
This is
a GB Rumble Pub exclusive.
exclusive yep. Just for him.
Yep. Since these guys are gonna be hanging around me for a while.
What's up behind you, though?
For a while. Holy shit! Who's giggling?
Not me.
Alright, where do I go from here?
What's in there?
Oh, I should probably kill these guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna spawn if I'm not enough.
Oh, I have assault rifle in.
Might have been my assault rifle, to be honest. Oh, what's up? We good.
Oh, there you go. See? Now you're here. Alright.
Alright.
Whoa. Right? Fuck these things. Oh, they're running away. As soon as they come at us. Probably not jump down there.
Good idea.
Full of great ideas.
Ow. Ow.
Ooh, shotgun man.
Dude, I'm being like swarmed by everything possible right now.
Alright, well.
Oh my god, why are all the bombs
falling?
Holy crap. Well, I thought there was any shotguns up, is there? There's.
No.
I was getting next one that we really get to Blob Monster. Again, another one.
Blob Monster.
Fuck
these Blob Monsters. I ain't having it.
My battery's low.
Uh-oh. Let's change that too.
Oh, my control. Oh, my gun though.
They just like fly over there.
Alright, they just don't explode on contact.
Entertaining. It's entertaining.
Alright, you go through here? Open it, sir. So we proceed. Yeah. Oh shit, I almost dropped my mic.
Oh shit, there's a ton of these little fucks.
I can't hit it.
Oh, it opened.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got the shotgun.
Whoa!
Hey!
Oh,
hey!
Oh, shit. You take my shotgun, you goddamn whore.
I'm just gonna leave it there, you kidding me?
Is there not another shotgun?
I mean, that one wouldn't be flying around. Like right here, isn't it? Yeah, right here. It's right here.
Oh shit, you're right. Alright. All worked out.
Most definitely.
Whoa.
That guy's shit down there. Whoa. Oh my lord, why is there somebody
sneaking around the corners, my guy?
I'm just wondering if it comes with the rock launcher eventually. Alright, that didn't need to get
killed.
Oh! Ow, who is shooting me with all those bullets?
Alright. Uh-oh.
I think my game just freaking froze.
Connection lost. You will be disconnected in 10 seconds.
Ah, I like it.
Fuck. Alright.
So what? I'm just stuck here now. Did my game freeze?
Well, do we have enough? Well, I'm gone, so.
So what now? Is the game frozen?
Well, I lost. Probably gonna have to start over.
God damn it.
So do you have enough time, my guy?
Hopefully, I can at least spare 30 minutes.
Well, what if it's more than that, though?
I'm gonna have to dip. I'm gonna have to do that.
Well, then we shouldn't do it right now. We should wait till we have time.
It's okay.
I don't want you to dip midway through an episode because
we can do a part one, part two. Lucy, we can't do a part one, part
two.
Yeah,
but
we can't.
We can't resume. I don't think. Like, we'd have to restart the mission.
It's okay.
Is it?
I
don't know, man. Okay. If you insist, Duder.
I think it would be for the better.
Alright.
Alright, let's get back into this fantasticness.
Alright.
I mean, by ES. My part of the game.
Your attempt to join this player has failed. Please try again.
Fantastic.
Alright, now I'm here.
You are?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I wish I had some fucking spaghetti.
Oh, what the fuck? You have to restart from all the way from that part? That's kind of dumb. You can't, like...
Told you, my guy. I have to restart it every time.
That's a bit dumb. Can we choose a specific point?
Well, I say if you don't have enough time, we should
silly.
Postpone.
Silly. I guess we might have to be honest. This is a bit dumb. Alright, then how about we just go play some multiplayer then?
Multiplayer?
Yeah, multiplayer. And watch it.
That can be done.
Maybe we can just see us get clapped, this, you know. Those are booty.
Yeah. Well, like let's not time. Do doubles, because
yeah. Yeah. Last time we got our ass kicked in.
Yeah, it was awful.
We just could not do anything.
Nah, these guys got control of the game, man.
Yeah.
They just get all the super weapons, and then we can't do anything.
I might be participating in a game of soccer later. It's been a minute.
Oh, indoor. Game of soccer?
Indoor. I really, I guess where? Like a game. I'm just going with do whom? Indoor. Kendall's taking me. Because he asked, and I said I might want to go.
Dude, it has been a while, hasn't it?
Yes. Well, I still got it, though. Surprisingly.
You got it?
Yeah. I tried kicking around a ball yesterday because I was bored before going to work, and I was like, oh, I still have it. You're lit.
Think we're going to start up in the summer again?
If you want. I mean, we're not going to have as many people, but I mean, tonight. I don't give a fuck.
I'd be down.
I'd be down too, to be honest.
No, we gotta, Kyle was talking.
We need
about
a topic to talk about right now, because you know I'm still recording, because you know I gotta put something out tomorrow.
Oh, you're recording.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
So we gotta. Wait, what are you? All right. What is a good interesting topic you want to talk about?
Good interesting topic.
Yeah.
How do you feel about babies?
Why does it always resort to babies?
I'd say that's a good interesting.
I mean,
topic.
I agree.
You agree?
So, I agree.
Tell
babies,
me what you think about them then.
They're atrocious.
I completely agree. I want to smash them all. Every single one of them.
Every single one of them. Yep. Jesus.
Everyone's like, wow, that baby's so cute. I want to kiss it. I want to smash it.
I want to smash it. Oh
I
my
do,
lord.
Dude, I'll do it too.
God damn, bro. Why can't we find a
some
you know,
pure
a decent
blood.
Game?
Red.
Ass.
Ass indeed. One would say that.
Teens.
That is, Ricardo. Uh-oh.
What?
It is bitch boy.
Don't say anything dumb, Carter, I swear! Carter, please don't. Don't
Big
say dumb.
Boy coot.
Don't say anything dumb, Carter. Don't do it.
Dumb things are not permitted.
No, they're not permitted. Is he even gonna talk?
Shut up, Ricky.
Oh, I didn't say anything
Damn,
dumb.
Dude.
You didn't say anything dumb. That's all I care about. I don't even care. I don't even care.
If you want me to, I will.
Don't do it, bitch.
Damn, I heard you whisper that.
Why can't we find it?
Don't say something stupid.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Oh,
Luke, shut up.
Dude, this game is atrocious right now, dude, honestly.
Shut your wiener up.
Shut up.
Ricky, you too, dude. Don't think you're exempted from that, dude.
Oh, shut up, ugly head.
My head ugly.
Dude, why can't you just find a damn game? Like, honestly. Just one simple game. Is anybody playing?
It's working, like, my guy.
Is anybody playing anything, honestly, on here? Like, you know?
I don't know.
Like, SWAT? Is anybody playing SWAT? That shit's fun.
I'm down. I haven't played SWAT in a while. It's like my favorite.
Right? Alright, come on, please. Find a game.
Ricky Small!
Freaking Small.
Alright, viewers out there, you should see Ricardo's baby legs. They are a sight to see. They are a sight to see, I must say.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Pretty hilarious, actually.
Waddling
around
and
shit.
Hey.
I don't think they're big legs.
Hey, bro.
What's a certain number?
What are you playing?
Wow.
Did you guys do your recording?
Shut up.
Hey.
Currently.
Right, I should probably leave then.
Well, I mean, so you already are here anyway, aren't you, B-Boy?
So is Coot. We're just waiting for. We're not playing like campaign or anything. We're doing
yeah, we're just sitting here while we're talking about things and then turning into
the game.
It's
not my fault that the party's joinable.
It certainly is your fault.
It is your fault. It's you should have never joined.
GV Rumble Part Rumble Pumps.
Is it though?
Wait, are you guys recording right now?
It is.
Yeah, we are actually.
Damn, I can't say it then.
No.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you
Fuck
say
you,
it?
Curry.
Fuck you, Curry.
Fuck you, Why can't Rumble. You play a damn game?
Rumble
oh
what, Carter, huh?
Right? I was trying to go to Rocket League real quick instead, bro, honestly.
I'm actually on Rocket League right now, bro.
I was actually thinking that. Yeah, fuck this. This game is taking too long to load.
What, TJ?
If you could just see us sit there for like 7 years looking for a game and then now we're going to Rocket League.
Yeah, is it possible to edit?
Yeah,
it is a thing.
It's a thing, but if anyone wants to do it for me, I ain't doing that. I ain't gonna sit in somebody in my ass for like 7 years.
Come on, Ricky, you gotta put in the work, dude.
Probably like 8 years.
Yeah, it might be 8 years to be honest, you're right.
You gotta work.
I'll start doing it in the summertime when I have actually time. You know what I mean? Because it takes a fat minute, you know, to do that stuff. Cheetah's FFA sent me a. It's Babes. Oh shit! Hey, did we lit?
What?
One of the members from a thing I'm in.
Thing?
Nobody cares what you're in, Ricky.
Shut up, asshole. I almost said something. Good, I held back.
Oh, Ricky, settle down.
Now, I wasn't gonna say what Carter would usually say because he's a little dickweed.
He is indeed a dickweed.
Luke, shut up.
Ricky said it first.
Oh my god.
I don't wanna join Carter.
Luke, did you hear? He says, Kendo says he might wanna, he's gonna ask me if I wanna come, because he's picking up a thing. To do a thing.
Thing?
Yeah.
Like,
ingest a thing.
A bag of things, or,
Yes, no, and ingest a certain item into our bodies.
Wait,
and then...
who are you talking about?
Is it a, edible, plant?
Are you talking about heroin addict Kindle right now?
Yes. Alright, can you guys please get in this now?
Heroin?
I'm with Luke, though.
No. Me and Carter are here.
I'm with Ricky.
But, me and Brennan have better connection. Oh,
doesn't matter
okay.
who has a better connection. Right. It's just a game server.
It does.
Shut up.
Does it not?
Get ES in here now, boyo.
Ricky.
Boy.
What?
I'm gonna play for a little bit. Then when TJ gets home, I'm gonna go to the mall. Then I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna come back on when I get home from the mall.
What time? Cause I'm also leaving for a small amount of time actually. So you know. All right, set the game.
TJ's gonna be
Carter.
TJ's gonna be gone for like a half hour, probably. Then like I'll probably be gone for like an hour at most.
Yeah.
Anyone see the searching?
I'm only gonna buy like a shirt at the mall.
Anybody
so I'm not buying a lot.
Anybody else sees the things or no?
Oh,
yeah, I
titties.
See it's joining.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We're joining.
Just making sure you.
What?
Idiot,
what, Carter?
Dude,
why is Kindle a drug addict now, bro?
I'm no
idea.
Dude, that's
all
about
he cares
this?
About.
All he talks
about.
This is a sensitive topic right now. A sensitive topic. We need to chill.
Who gives a flying fuck, Ricky?
I mean, I don't want to be exposing people.
hey, right, bro. Dude.
Shut up. Wait, what did he say? I didn't even hear him. Did he say the
Are
word?
Okay?
What?
Me?
Did he say the word?
Who, me?
Yeah. No. Well, come on.
I don't think so. I don't think he said the
Wait.
Word.
Oh,
Man,
oh my
I don't
God.
See
Rematch.
Games are just not working today. Ricky, we're going
dude,
to
we're going
practice
to mode, bro.
Yes.
We're going to practice
oh
mode.
Oh, my God.
Best mode in the game, dude.
Best
mode.
Mode
in the game.
You want to get in.
Ah!
Oh. I'm at the ball.
Kill myself.
Not Soul. Wow.
Did you? They're all PC players.
You've already got our
no,
ass kicked in and
they
want to whoop their ass.
They're veterans and semi-pros.
Oh, Luke, I'm an expert now.
You are?
I'm an expert.
Oh, I'm so
an expert.
Proud of you.
God damn, I'm getting hit.
Wow, I'm so proud of you.
Oh man, you're trying to dribble a little bit.
Boost.
All right. It's okay. Looks like you need to buy a new one.
Oh no.
I
a bit
buy
of his
that
money.
You buy a new headset.
Could buy a new one. Buy like a $700 one though.
No. Oh! Is that Luke or I that hit that?
Ah! Damn it,
it was me.
Way too much.
on the ball, yeah, with AIDS, then a blue kid.
Jesus.
Damn it!
This is so okay.
No! Jesus. Asshole! Oh, you got in my way! I got kicked out of the damn place. Oh my lord.
Luke, this game was so chaotic.
I know, right?
Wow.
It's like it's in the name or something, right?
You're right?
It's so chaotic.
I need some boost. Ooh. You guys keep taking it. Oh, I'm trying to go in.
Who pushed me?
Ah!
That retarded.
Who's the retarded boy?
Man.
B-boy?
No, let's talk about you.
We need to get back, guys.
It was B-boy? Actually me.
Yeah, that's what I said. It's a B-boy?
I didn't know that.
Damn it. The B-boy's a retarded person in the group.
Brennan, did you like my shit in the group chat earlier?
I am pretty retarded.
Brennan, do you like my shit?
You being mean.
Nah, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Okay.
Told me the word, and I never heard that word before. Never heard you say it.
The bird?
Yeah, no. Is bird the word?
The bird is the word.
Bird. Bird is the word.
Luke, you smell like a bird.
Luke is a
smell
bird.
Smell like a bird. What exactly does a
Luke,
bird
you,
smell
Luke,
like?
Luke, you should know. You used to own one.
Yeah, I guess I did. I don't remember, though. It was a long time ago.
Oh, I remember. It was
just like chirp and like make a shitload of noise for no reason.
Chirp!
It was like,
morning.
It was like, man!
And then like clang on the cage like all the time.
And it freaked out when I went in there and took cereal. Every time I took cereal, it freaked out.
It was Luke's alarm. It was Luke's alarm.
Cereal in it.
No, I wouldn't take cereal from Luke's house, and the bird would freak out, though. Take it.
It was Luke's alarm telling him, hey, bro, someone's snatching your cereal.
Yeah, exactly. The man stealing your cereal.
Pull a knife on his bitch ass.
A butcher knife?
He did. Yeah.
No.
No, like a Michael Myers knife.
Oh, a butcher knife.
I remember the shit I did that
like
chase, Brendan.
Lanthor?
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
Should I did the chase?
Oh, yeah, you pulled on chase, too. I remember that.
What'd he do?
I did?
Butcher's one.
He pulled a butcher knife on Chase.
When?
Who did?
Carter did.
It was McLean, Chase, and Brendan. They were all in my fucking house.
I went to Anthony's house and jumped on his trampoline, bro.
Hey, goddamn.
Yeah,
Dick
right.
Dick Wads.
Oh, nice comeback. It's not the original Anthony comeback.
Oh, man, not the original one.
Not the original.
I can't say it.
You can't say it.
You can't say it, bro.
God damn it. I can't hit the ball for shit right now.
God damn.
Yeah.
You're a fucking dick.
Don't get mad at your ass.
Oh, true.
Got him.
God damn it.
Oh, that's in.
Oh, man. Now that's a tie game, folks.
Shut up. Shut up.
We also shut up.
Damn, guys.
Brennan, what the fuck were you doing right there?
Well, I was just trying to block it, like a real man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, real boy.
Like a real man.
Anthony, is that why you don't like putting orange juice with fucking cereal? Freak.
I've never tried that before.
Oh, okay. That was really good.
I've never tried that. I will put that in consideration, Brendan.
Don't do
hey,
that.
Dude. Remember, the cereal first, hey, then the bowl, and then the milk.
That was so weird.
Anybody hear what I said or no?
Yeah, you put
cereal
first, then the bowl, then the milk.
Yeah, the fuck.
The bowl's on the counter. I mean, the cereal's on the counter. It's just on the counter.
I've seen that picture before, too.
Yeah, you seen it before?
I've seen it before, it's on the counter.
And I've had no boost for, like, the past a long time.
I didn't even touch the ball for the past, like, couple minutes.
I don't know. I didn't have any time to gauge that with.
Oh, shit. That ball's going far.
Alright, now I got some.
I'm at 40 boost. I need some more.
That's my time to shine.
My
no,
time
it was not
shine.
Shot. It was sweet. Oh, no, D1 thought it was sweet. D1 thought it was sweet.
Son of a
I think I thought I was gonna score a goal. Completely juked it on us.
Whoops.
Oh, this is it.
Oh,
we lit though.
There you go.
I got you.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Well, my car just sits still.
Wizard and Argyle! Wizard and Argyle!
Alright, dude, chill out. No need for that. No need.
Don't fucking do that shit.
Yeah, we certainly don't need a challenge, right?
Oh, shit, I just got launched.
We need all
the challenges. Why?
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Come on, man.
There it is, you boy. Get it in there.
I couldn't.
I'm sure
you smell like one of those.
Jeez.
Please.
Oh.
Backing up.
Well, Anthony, you have
I like how that's going, Luke. I like it.
Brennan, mm-hmm. yours are about to be on the floor in a minute.
I like how it's going, dude. I like it.
All right, I like the plays, my guy.
Brennan, I'll drive to your house. And
the one touch.
I like.
Take your eyeballs out.
Ah!
I like that.
You can't.
Shit.
You can't
I
even
like
spell
it.
Spoon, Anthony. Joke's on
Jesus.
You.
Jesus.
S P O N. Fuck you.
Dingus.
S P O N.
Smartass. You
spawn.
Retard.
Spawn.
You spawn.
You got a spawn to spare, bro.
Dank spawn, my guy.
And I'm a finna dip, all right? Luke, you can do the outro if you want out. We didn't know we didn't all play
right,
anymore.
Well, you're gonna our episode of Halo Master Chief Collection.
Okay. Nice,
what a fantastic
bro.
Episode. We had a fantastic episode of Halo Master Chief Collection. Shout out to all of
you. Ricky, you getting off now?
A little bit. All right, later, my kids. My rumps and pumps.
I.